You were futuristic as Colonel Dare. And so was I in your maker-like terms. Always at war with the alien force of crackling static. At night, I listen to voices drone, with your dark conscience pressed against my ear, and threaten clever voices among the stars. The privilege of hearing was mine alone. With your eyes and cannons of fighting air, you trace the future of your transistors. On regular wire, the cat squeaks till I heard the super heterodyne lair.